I've been inside all day working. It's been raining and I just decided to come outside because the storm is over. The birds are singing. It smells amazing out here. I'm like, oh, nature, I love it. But I just got to thinking, like, as the birds are celebrating and singing that the storm is over, but how often do I stop and celebrate when God has brought me through a tough season? How often do I take a moment and just like praise Him for bringing me through that? And like, I think sometimes it's hard to recognize the moments that we finally made it through a storm. At least for me, like I journal a lot, so I'll be like praying and asking God, like, teach me, grow me, like get me through this season. And then the season's over and I just kind of like let it pass by until like another one comes, and then I'm like, God, please help me, I need you. But I think it's taking moments to celebrate and thank God that He got you through that storm, that the rain came and now it stopped and there is new growth, there is healing, and there is a reason to celebrate and sing and rejoice on the other side of that. And when you've walked, like when you walk with God through those seasons, there's so much joy on the other side, right? When we rely on Him and we stand on His hope and His strength in those seasons, there's so much joy on the other side. And I hope that encourages you tonight. I love you, and I hope you have a great rest of your evening.